smashing the patriarchy with art conversation tonight. Which I really hope